Hey, Comic Zoo, just first wanted to say thank you for the compliments. Amazing. Believe it or not, whenever I make my videos, I'm fucking drunk. No exception this evening. Okay, so you can call me intelligent, or you can say that, you can say whatever you want, okay? But thank you for the compliments. But here is a little bit of something I came up with today, just recently, just a minute ago, as a matter of fact. And this is kind of how I feel between the relationship between you and COO, clothing optional only. All right, here we go. See you, woe, and here is Torp. I mean, here is Zoo. Here is See Woe, and here is Zoo. Zoo, 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 Zoo. Hey, man, everything I said, it was all just a bunch of. Man, just forgive me, bro. Everybody's hating against me for all the wrong reasons. Oh, that's okay. You know what? Tell me what it's all about. I will tell you what it's all about, man. What it's all about is the hate, bro. It's all the hate, man. I'm just nothing but a snitch, but I maintain my innocence, and you're the only one that believes me. Well, that's okay, man, because you know what? Whenever it snows, we're gonna go out and we're gonna go motherfucking cross-country skiing, and we're gonna go fucking ice skating. You know what it's about. Okay, man, cool. Cool, man, so you're on my side, right? Yes. Uncle from hell too, right? Yes. Yes, that's what it's all about. All right. Let me go ahead and slide me up in you. Oh. Oh. Prolapse ensues. But thank you for the compliments. But that's really what's going on.